And just in the last 15 minutes, we also found out a lockdown is now over at Rockbridge High School in South Columbia for a suspicious person on campus. Officials tell us it only lasted for about 20 minutes earlier this morning before it was lifted. We're also still working to find out if police have made any arrests.